Echoes was composed in 2017 for the Allegro Orchestra. Each one of these 8 short pieces explores a different type of echo. First, I'm just going to give you a little bit of background. First off, John Cartman's a composer at Franklin and Marshall College. His office is just above mine. And it's a joy to work with him, collaborating with lots of students, doing composition projects, also with conducting projects. Perhaps you may have noticed the artwork by Elman Brown. Each one of the elements of that artwork depicts one of the movements that you're about to experience. Now, the characters and some of the things that you see there are not necessarily exactly what's the story, if you will, behind movement. Sometimes it's just indicative of John Carpenter's humor. In Off-Kilter Rag, the melodic motive is echoed in imitative bursts featuring different sound colors, sometimes with the aid of mutes, and other times changes of instrument, dynamics, and register. Almost every other bar adds an extra beat, adding unexpected twists to the march rhythm. Distance is achieved by muting and call and response. Writer's Joke, based on an actual experience, depicts a perplexing early morning question. Is there just one woodpecker moving from the side of my house to the trees? Or are there numerous woodpeckers waking me by creating echoes of themselves?
Thank you.
The mouse clock plays with the idea of echoing time as a rodent-infested clock resets itself over and over. A rodent-infested clock. Reflection, a fugue inspired by the idea of the visual echo of a spider's web. The zigzag patterns are turned upside down as the imitative counterpoint unfolds. ¶¶